Huge developments in the effort to build a big casino in Kenosha. The feds have approved plans for a casino at the former Dairyland Greyhound Park. The Menominee tribe has been trying to get approval since the 90s. The casino still needs approval from Governor Walker.
And we respectfully call on Governor Walker to get the Kenosha project approved and start creating 3,300 good jobs for our state.
But Milwaukee Mayor Tom Barrett has asked the governor to reject the casino. He says in that case, Milwaukee would lose a lot of jobs at the Pottawatomie Casino.